Hey Barbies and gents, welcome back to your girl Dolly's channel, Stock and Dolly Television. If you're new, welcome to my channel. My name is Dolly, and everyone come to my page when they want to catch a vibe, because it's always a vibe on this vlog, period. So some of you guys might be wondering why I deleted all my content. I deleted my content because I wanted to start off fresh. I wanted to produce better quality, banger videos, more ideas. So I'm revamping my YouTube page, which is why this will be the first video you guys see on my page. I also had a lot of people on my page that I no longer associate myself with. So I needed a cleanse on my page, period. So this is perfect for me. And plus we have a new camera, y'all. A new camera. And today's my sister's birthday, so what better way to kick off the vlog, right? Right, so today we'll be partaking in some yacht festivities. So I'm taking y'all right along with me. Here's a birthday girl, y'all, before I do her makeup. Period. Four. Wait for that. So I'm about to do her makeup and then I'll come back to you guys and show you guys the after. I can't record me doing her face because we have to get there by 4 o'clock and time is going. So I'll see you guys when I'm done with her makeup. Bye.
You giving what you're supposed to.
Okay guys, so I'm recording on my phone because my camera battery is charging. I gotta make sure that thing is charged. But yeah, so it's given.
Period.
You want to put this in the
ocean? Huh?
Yeah. We can go out there?
Yeah, my
You scared? I'm gonna come with you.
So whatever.
Okay, y'all. So I'm going to show you guys my sister makeup when she's done, because I get to show you guys the finish, because we're rushing.
I probably should pick that cup back up.
Not in the Okay, best friend. Okay, you want to give her a birthday shout out?
Happy birthday,
Who's playing the music?
I'm
you don't want to hear that?
Oh no, I was just asking.
Did you get my play?
Huh? I don't know who's playing.
Just make sure you mean it before you say don't phone numbers. Feel like this could be fun. I ain't trying to pick for you, but it's now or never. The streets and you, I be torn between the two.
That's what I'm saying. Why would I try it on? It wasn't dropping out. I feel
like she's trying to be outside having fun.
For real.
Alright,
y'all. She's
giving. We got soup.
Let me see your face.
We got a nice and pretty ass.
Makeup.
Cool. She's got a whole army of
Natasha slayed you on the hair, bitch. Period.
Let me see your face.
Okay, welcome to the shots.
Don't put me in there. I just hope this hoe don't put me in there.
That shot, girl, I'm gonna insert it. So it sucks. I have to do a voiceover for this part because I do not want to get copyrighted. But I was just letting you guys know I'm not going to vlog too much of one scene due to copyright reasons, because a lot of background music is playing on the yacht and I can't keep turning off the music to vlog. So yeah, I hope you guys understand. I'm going to be doing a little voiceover here and there, and I'm going to be inserting music.
I love it out here.
Miami, are you at home?
Miami!
I'm
here,
I'ma sit here dropped off.
Oh, I'm taking a video. You want me to take it on your phone?
Yeah.
I'm doing a video.
Take a
picture. So guys, they wanted to get on the jet skis, but girl five, that pussy a toddler.
Yeah, make a wish. I'm gonna
wish. Yeah, make a wish.
One, two, three. Go with the candle.
Yay!
When I get my freak on, they throw money.
You want to look at your
there?
Yeah. Hey, what a tongue ring. Let's go!
So, guys, it's the next day. As you guys can see, I still have all my makeup because I was so messed up last night. I couldn't take this thing off. But I had a really good time on the yacht. As I said, I didn't get to vlog everything because we had a lot of music on the yacht. I definitely didn't want to get copyrighted for that. So I vlogged what I can for you guys, and it was really good. If y'all hear that in the back, that's Jada, my daughter, watching Coco Melon, so disregard that. But my sister's birthday was a success. After that, I stopped by at my other sister's house because she was having like a party get together for her husband, so I stopped by. Then after, came home, took a shower. Of course, I left my face on because I wasn't gonna beat it again. And we went to another party. So that party was alright. It wasn't crazy lit, but it was alright. I didn't vlog there, but I have some snaps, so I'll insert the snap so you guys can watch. So y'all can go ahead and watch that now. Okay, so how you guys like the snaps? How do you guys feel about it? I ain't, you know, go too crazy. It wasn't the yacht vibe, but yeah, I didn't get home till like almost 5 o'clock, and I was beat. So that is what's up, y'all. I'm about to get myself together and go do some laundry. We're supposed to be going to Nikki's Beach today, but we're not gonna go because everybody's just like messed up and just tired and want a vibe. So we're just gonna cancel Nikki Beach out today. So I mean, it don't really matter because I have stuff to do anyways. As I said, I'm gonna get myself together. I'm gonna go do some laundry. Yes, back to reality. No more turning up. And then I'm not sure what I'm gonna do after I do the laundry. Oh shoot, I need to go to the hair store because I need to get a hair dye for Bae, and I need to get back my tongue ring. So I'm going to the hair store too. So yeah guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this vlog so far, and let me know how you guys like the camera quality, because I'm not vlogging on my Canon G7X. This is the Canon EOS 90D. So let me know how y'all like the quality, because I'm looking at myself right now and it looks bomb. Okay? So let me know, y'all. Let me know. So yeah, I'm gonna go get myself together now, y'all. Hot mess.
Guys, so I took my makeup off and brushed my teeth, but I quickly dropped my clothes off to the laundromat, and I'm gonna pick up Gabby real quick. Me and her is gonna pick up some food, and then I'm gonna have that. So I'm gonna show you guys the food we ordered: red velvet waffles and chicken. So we're having waffles and chicken. So I'm gonna take you guys along with us. And she's calling me.
Leave me alone. Skaloo! Skaloo, skaloo!
Who are you talking to?
Skaloo!
Oh yeah, doctor.
Skaloo!
Hello?
Skaloo!
I said I shouldn't add that yet. You know, probably call.
Girl, I'm coming. I'm on my way for you now.
All right, baby.
All right, so come outside in like 3 minutes.
All right.
Yeah. That girl hungry. So yeah, that's what we're about to do. Jadon, sit back down and put on your seatbelt.
I want to vlog.
Sit back down and put on your seatbelt. So yeah, let's go pick her up before.
girl have a heart attack. But I am hungry. And then I gotta stop at the laundromat and put the clothes in the dryer. And it's hot, like it's too much. How hot is it outside? It's 105 degrees outside, like what? I don't even think I'm gonna do all my laundry because I ain't even bring all of it out there. I am not gonna do that. No ma'am, it's too hot. What's up poppin', what's happening, what's going on? I want to do a sit down video and really go into depth. Like I told you guys a little bit of why I started to create new content and start over on my channel. But I want to go like a sit down video going more into depth talking about that. So y'all can look out for that. I'm trying to get a lot of footage for you guys for this vlog because I know that the yacht wasn't enough because I couldn't vlog a lot due to copyright reasons. So get in the pool, but then again it's so hot, it's like you might still be hot in the pool. It's 105 degrees, like don't make no sense. But I'm really feeling this new camera. I'm still gonna get my G Canon 7X fixed. As you guys know, it's broken. That's why I'm not using it. Because initially, that's supposed to be my, look at this rocking. Let me put you guys right here. That's a little better. But yeah. Oh, you guys still rocking. So that's supposed to be my vlog camera. And this is supposed to be for my sit-down videos, makeup videos. Because I'm going to be getting a lot more into that. I don't know what to do with y'all. I also want to start doing mukbangs on my channel, so y'all look out for that. As I said, I'm gonna do a sit down video, getting more in depth with you guys, then you guys know what to expect from my channel. So yeah, that's still gonna get that camera fixed because I'm gonna use that one to vlog because this one is really heavy. This is not like an everyday camera, it's not small like my Canon G7X. So this is for my sit down videos and that one is for my vlogs. Vloggy vlog vlog. But I love this camera so much. I also love the Canon G7X. That's my baby, don't play with her. That was my first baby, my first camera. So y'all don't play with her, okay? Talk to her nice. But Jada broke her. And this Canon EOS 90D. This was a gift from my husband. And the Canon G7X I bought by myself. So you know I appreciate her because I came out of my pocket for her. Not saying I don't appreciate this, but you know, y'all appreciate stuff when you worked for it. But thank you, babe, if you're watching this. Thank you for my Canon EOS 90D. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. So we almost to Gabby house. I know I'm talking out to death and I'm trying to hold the camera because it's shaking. Oh no. Jadon, are you hungry? You don't want no food?
Yeah, sure.
What you want to eat? You want waffles?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This boy don't make up his mind. I asked him prior if he wanted chicken and waffles. He's saying no, now he want it. Like, you can't win with him. You cannot. So you getting chicken and waffles?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Can't win with him. Smooth criminal. Every time I tell this girl to come out, I'm gonna be out. Like, I give her a time frame, like 2-3 minutes. She's never outside. Never. Never. You said, am I going to Starbucks? I told you to come outside in 3 minutes. 3 minutes, and you're not outside.
Yes, sir.
She's gonna have to sit in the back with you because I got a lot of stuff up here and that soap. I don't want it to spill in my car. No, don't drink this one. This one's been sitting in the car. When we pick up the food, I'll buy you one. It's hot. Can't drink that. It's been sitting in the car.
You gonna get the cold one?
Yeah, cold one.
Cause mommy, you know she's not in her hot water.
Told you that.
Only my name honey is working on my head and Sheila's head. Blood is working. One in our hand, not circulating.
I don't know why. Oh, I didn't know. That's nice, but, well, not nice, but that's nice that you're aware of that. He's talking about my grandma, which is his great grandma.
Is she? But
pink eyeshadow is so hard to come off. Do y'all see this shit still stuck on my face? Oh my Jesus. Where is this girl? Like, I'm hungry. Still not outside. But y'all heard her call me, right? I know y'all heard her call me. And she's still not outside.
Boyfriend job?
No.
Oh.
Nah, she's not ready. First of all, I'm outside. Where are you?
I'm outside.
Okay, you're not outside.
No.
Okay, guys, so she's coming. I'll see you guys when she decides to come out and come to the car.
Hours late.
I forgot to tell you, you gotta sit in the back.
I hate people like you. That's when you have front seat quality.
You better take your ass to the back.
Move my ride. Yes, nigga, can you watch?
Move your head.
I like your hair.
Hey y'all. So it's later on in the day. Got my curlers in. I didn't show you guys what was eating because we just dived into the food, but we had a seafood egg roll and honey garlic wings and fries, and it was good. We bought it from World Famous. If you're in Florida, you know what that is. So I'm at my sister's house. I'm gonna give her her gifts so she can open it. Look at this hole.
No, I have
anyways, can y'all turn
turned on this TV.
It's the certificate over there for me. Let me show y'all this certificate.
If you don't put Jace in the camera, I know something.
This boy feel, come here, fit check. This boy is feeling himself. Oh my God. Come on, come tell us where your outfit is from. Where you got your shirt from?
From the clothes store.
Where you got your pants from?
From the pants store.
Where you got your necklace from?
From the chain store.
Where you got your shoes from?
From the shoe store.
Okay, and that's his fit check. Y'all go check those stores out if y'all want to shop this outfit. Goodbye. Anyways, back to this certificate. I know y'all see that, okay? Bodies by Glam.
Oh,
y'all see that. Okay, can y'all turn the TV down? You hungry? That's why I asked you.
I hate you. Yo, look at your child.
Hey. Oh, right on your head back. It's the socks, I think. Take it off her foot. Yeah, she had to take those socks off. Thank you. I feel like my vlog is all over the place because it's like.
Let me take the socks off.
But y'all catch the drift.
No, we don't.
They most definitely do.
Buy somebody with it full of perfume.
You're not going up them stairs.
You mad. You real mad about my Bath and Body Works.
Yeah, couscous lotion. Couscous.
I got it as a gift. My old boss.
No, she went to drop.
For Mother's Day.
We don't wear fucking Bath and Body Works anymore. We deal with perfume.
No,
bitch. No matter what it is, I'm always gonna wear Bath and Body Works. You don't wear Bath and Body Works no more?
Yeah.
She's talking about people don't wear Bath and Body Works no more. They wear perfume, bitch. I don't care, you know, give like a damn a miss, like, what it is. I'm gonna always wear Bath and Body Works.
Daddy on the streets, I'm very
What you wear? What you been wearing?
I live here.
You wear body juice.
I live here.
What?
What did you say?
Y'all look at her damn wallpaper. Tell me if this not weird. Show them it. Show them your freaking screensaver or whatever. This girl trying to draw me out to go so bad, but I'm not.
Who the?
Anyways, come on.
What's there?
Can you like? Llama. You can put this in. Put a pillow like over there.
Yes, sis.
Right here?
Yeah.
I don't think we look more than these things. We have to drop on the floor to me.
Yes,
I'm not gonna really get that part. I just wanna get the part where you like. I'm not doing your face.
Alright.
Okay. So here's this. Hopefully you didn't buy it before. Because you always buy
no.
it.
No! Yeah, my gold.
Jada, leave it. Okay, Jay, sit.
This is cute. It's giving.
Oh, yeah.
It's cute.
It could fit or it's too big.
It's large. Large.
But your butt, so.
Yeah, but I like my stuff tight, but. It don't look that
big. But when you scrunch it, it gets tighter.
Yeah.
Okay, the phone case that I got you, I don't know where I put it. So whenever I find it, then I'll bring it to you. But here you go. Y'all see it. Y'all see it, okay? It's the $5 extra wrapping fee for me. It's given. Hold on, let me make a little snap.
That's all I was going to say. Send it to me.
Hold on.
Where your girlfriend? Mika. Where your girlfriend, Jace?
Hold on. You want your face in there?
No.
Your girlfriend, Mika.
Come when you're ready.
Can't wait to present. You.
It says open me last to keep it a surprise. Okay.
This girl sweats you up. Oh my god.
Go get her, Jay.
Oh my god.
No, you not. Pick that up.
I love it. Thanks, sis.
You like it?
Yeah. It's giving. I love it. It's definitely giving. It's giving. It's giving.
It's giving.
Super cute.
I don't know what the hell did this say.
I think it's a gift receipt.
I like your new shirt.
First of all, it's a dress. It's a dress.
Period.
Mama.
Ooh, you have, I don't know where the hell I put the phone cases. I bought 2 phone cases and I don't know where they at.
What? No, that's Yuki. Oh. So that's Gerald's sister. You know my name?
Yes.
Who don't know your name?
Are you famous?
You, you better not tell me.
She seen you on TikTok. You famous. You famous.
I live on the block.
You're famous on TikTok.
What you gonna tell them to do on your YouTube channel?
Subscribe to my channel.
Come here, come here. Come tell them to subscribe to my channel. Come here.
Mama.
Tell them subscribe to my channel.
Subscribe to my channel.
No, my channel. My channel.
Subscribe to my channel.
My channel. My channel. Not yours, mine.
Welcome to her channel.
And what they gotta do?
They have to subscribe to button like video.
No, say subscribe.
Subscribe to
Stalking.
Stalking.
Dot.
Dot.
Dolly.
Dolly.
Television.
Television.
Now. Now.
I can't do it.
Say like the video.
Oh, you gonna put a gun in it?
No, I'm not gonna hold a paper for you too, bro.
What y'all cooking?
You better don't lie.
Curry go? Y'all know I'm always in the mood for a little curry go.
You're going to Miller's Ale House. I'm not. So let me get a little case out of the food while I'm here.
I'm going to keep you with me.
You tearing up the cake? What? She just got out of a toxic relationship 2 hours ago with Jadon.
Jada.
Baby.
You're not always
dating
Jada.
Who cook?
You know what Jada?
Who
cook? You know what
Jada? Must say. Yeah. The food guan with itself?
I'm with Jada. What's up?
Hold up. Jada, is that you?
That's her.
Oh, you.
What's she on the staircase?
Where else? You know, you
want
to
You got water? I need to dilute it. That's.
You're gonna kill me. I'm a mouth of a gun of air.
This thing's so good.
I see the starburst. I see the starburst.
It's good. How the cake taste? You can taste the rum.
It's giving.
It looked like I'm gonna have to book her in since it's given what it's supposed to. Well, that curry goat was good. I feel like it's Thanksgiving. I'm house hopping, eating. At this point, what your mama cook? Nothing. Let me go catch. I hope the hair store open.
I think it is.
Cause it's Sunday, they be closing early. Bitch, you a toddler. Get in the back. Get in the back. Get in the back.
Bitch, shut the fuck up.
You're a toddler. Say, I could cut it out.
Come find your store.
Bitch, can I brush my lashes?
Brush your lashes, young friend. Brush them lashes.
You be feeling yours?
Feeling in?
Yeah, feeling them.
Yeah.
Cause I was thinking about just filling these for my anniversary.
If they come out like enough way, it's obvious. Yeah.
I think my anniversary is next week. Let me see. Oh no, bitch, I gotta find a gas station. My coffee, see? Look at this shit. Uploading pictures.
Call her. What the fuck? You playing? Go with a fucking rumpy and rumpy. Bye.
Okay. What I'm gonna possibly say to her? This is next week.
Me all will be at.
That's wild.
You know what Jada said? Jada said she'll be.
Yeah.
I don't like people like that, Britta. Like.
All right, after I go to the hair store, what are we gonna do?
Good question.
Oh, I gotta get gas. And then.
You know, see, I gave it early tonight.
Yeah, I'm gonna try. I need to look for some clothes.
Where? How she need?
Bitch, I did not know my anniversary was next week, bitch. Sorry. That shit done creeped up on me.
I'm not thirsty to be.
Yeah. Talk to the peoples.
It does, Amanda.
Give them some advice.
Don't worry, you asking the wrong person. Why if I go out for me right now? I wanna broke your gold side, see me. That's all I gotta say. And fuck your fingers. Yo. I don't mean like literally go have sex with them guys. I mean, both of them niggas. Hi. What's up?
This hoe always on the phone.
Are your phone or my phone?
Always on the phone.
Alright, bitch.
You know what? I'm tired of this whole.
Hi, Ari.
Try me. I'm about to take her to the overpath. So, y'all stay tuned. Take this whole right to the overpass right now. So I think I'm playing. Wait till I pull right up at the overpass.
Ooh. I'm trying to get a job. Shut up. Yeah, I'm here to talk to her. She. Yes, why not?
I'm going to the hair store since it's right across the street.
I don't mind getting cute every day.
Some gas.
He can give you my number too. Thank you. Oh, Shane, you're so loving. I'm gonna give you some.
Lady, I can't okay? see.
You know, I have something little. Nah, I'm gonna come bend over for you.
But like, they get bomb. Bookings over here. What they having over here?
A wedding? Joke.
I'm joking and talk later.
It's the wedding for me.
Bye.
I know.
Thank you. I sent some Haitian people to come in there when I'm a bread and baby shower.
Saying what? Because they just came in there?
They just came in there.
I think it's owned by a Haitian person.
And the guy said anytime the girl wants it, but for rent, you can get it like for a low, low price.
Well, shit, I'm gonna need her to rent it for me. No, but you coming.
I'm not coming. Coming, I lift up Jada. She heavy. Let her sit in the back seat. You see how quiet she is? You getting a tongue ring, ma'am. My tongue number one.
Now y'all see why I'm taking
her. She not snuck
to the overpass. So wait till I drop her to the overpass. That's all I gotta say.
So you want me to take out Jada and come?
Stay right there.
I'm gonna leave her in the car. Come.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Right after I leave here.
But hold on.
Get some gas. I'm taking you to the overpass.
Okay, stop playing.
All right. Yo, she gonna be so shocked when I pull up to the overpass for her.
No, she won't do that. She okay. Love me.
All right. Excuse me. Let me go get what I'm getting.
Go on, go get your come.
I need a black dye for Vani.
Come, let me come with you. Stop.
Oh, y'all see, she don't want to go to the overpass.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
She don't want to go to the overpass. And I'm vlogging in there. They better not tell me nothing. I'm a valued customer.
Open the door for me if you want to leave.
I think it's this door. Get in, ma'am.
Come in, ma'am.
What a shot. Thanks, Sarah. Seeing her get better than you with every swing. This is financial security.
Forgot what we're doing.
She probably want to be famous. And you see why I said stay in the car. But no.
Keep her away from the shelves.
Ma'am, listen. Hello. Jada, don't touch nothing in here.
How much they sell this for in here? Oh, this is the same price as Target.
How about a brand?
I don't like that. I could have swore Walmart sell it cheaper. But I'm going to buy it. What else did I need? Oh, yeah. Yeah. These look like you.
They look like my buddy.
You know that? You remember that girl? Oh, it's hot, but... Hey guys, it's the next day. I know y'all must be like, damn, Dolly, you just been leaving us hanging, huh? So, it's the end of my lit weekend. Ooh, it's hot in here. No. Gotta turn this AC up. So, I'm currently going to work. Right now, as you guys can see, I don't like how my curls came out. I seen I had them rods in my hair yesterday, but the curls aren't giving what it's supposed to, but it's gonna have to work for today. I don't have time to recurl it, I'll try to recurl it tomorrow before I go, but yeah, it's not giving what it's supposed to give. So I just wanted to come on here to close out the vlog for you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in to my vlog. I hope you guys like it. I hope you like, share, and subscribe to my channel, because there's more videos coming your way. Trust and believe that. So trust the process. So I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you made it to the end of this video, I assumed you enjoyed the vlog. And if you're not a subscriber, hopefully, you know, I convince you to subscribe to my channel. So with that being said, I'm about to head out and get something to eat and go to work. I'm starting to feel sick. But toodles, y'all. I love you guys. Bye, Barbies and gents. Have a good one.